हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, चैप्टर 8 कंपेयरिंग क्वांटिटीज। स्टूडेंट्स, आपकी सुविधा के लिए नीचे मेरा नंबर 9690653773 दिया गया है। स्टूडेंट्स, चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं। आपके लिए कोई भी काम इम्पॉसिबल नहीं है। अगर आपने कोई काम को ठान लिया है तो उस काम को आप जो है जब चाहे आप कर सकते हैं, बशर्ते आपको मन में उस काम को ठानना पड़ेगा। तो चलिए स्टार्ट करते हैं स्टूडेंट्स आज की क्लास। रेशियो टू परसेंटेज, इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज एज परसेंट। देयर आर टाइम्स व्हेन वी नीड टू नो द इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज इन अ सर्टेन क्वांटिटी एज परसेंटेज। फॉर एग्जांपल, इफ द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ अ स्टेट इंक्रीज्ड फ्रॉम 5,50,000 टू 6,05,000, देन द इंक्रीज इन पॉपुलेशन कैन बी अंडरस्टूड बेटर इफ वी से दैट पॉपुलेशन इंक्रीज बाई 10%। प्राइस रिलेटेड टू एन आइटम आर बाइंग एंड सेलिंग। आई बॉट इट फॉर ₹600 एंड विल सेल इन फॉर ₹610। द बाइंग प्राइस ऑफ एनी आइटम इज नोन एज द कास्ट प्राइस। इट इज रिटन इन शॉर्ट एज सीपी। द प्राइस एट विच यू सेल इट नोन एज द सेलिंग प्राइस और इन अ शॉर्ट एसपी। व्हाट वुड यू से इज बेटर टू यू सेल द आइटम एट अ लोअर प्राइस, सेम प्राइस आर हायर प्राइस देन योर बाइंग प्राइस। यू कैन डिसाइड वेदर द सेल वॉज प्रॉफिटेबल और नॉट डिपेंडिंग ऑन द सीपी एंड एसपी। इफ सीपी इज लेस देन एसपी देन यू मेड अ प्रॉफिट एसपी माइनस सीपी। इफ सीपी इज इक्वल टू एसपी देन यू आर इन नो प्रॉफिट नो लॉस सिचुएशन। इफ सीपी इज ग्रेटर देन एसपी देन यू हैव अ लॉस, सीपी माइनस एसपी गेट लॉस। Now students, profit or loss as a percentage. The profit or loss can be converted to percentage. It is always calculated on the CP. For the above examples, we can find the profit percent or loss percent. Chance given on borrowed money or simple interest. Sohini said that they were going to buy a new scooter. Mohan asked her whether they had the money to buy it. Sohini said her father was going to take a loan from a bank. The money you borrow is known as a sum borrowed or a principal. This money would be used by the borrower of the some time before it is returned. For keeping this money for some time, the borrowers has to pay some extra money to the bank. This is known as interest. You can find the amount you have to pay at the end of the year by adding the sum borrowed and interest. That is amount equal to principal plus interest. Now, interest for multiple year. If the amount is borrowed for a more than 1 year, the interest is calculated for a period the money is kept for. For example, if Anita returned the money at the end of 2 years and the rate of interest is the same, then she would have to pay twice the interest, that is ₹750 for the first year and ₹750 for the second year. This way of calculating interest where principal has not changed is known as a simple interest. As the number of your interest, the interest also increase. For ₹100 borrowed for 3 year at 18%, the interest to be paid at the end of 3 year is 18 plus 18 plus 18, that is a 3 into 18, ₹54. Now exercise 8.3, tell what is the profit or loss in the following transaction. Also find the profit percent or loss percent. Now first, cost price 250 and gardening shares bought ₹250 and sold ₹325. So the cost price is 250, selling price 325, profit 75, profit percent, profit upon CP into 100, that is a 30%. Now B, a refrigerator bought ₹12,000, sold ₹13,500. Now cost price 12,000, selling price 13,500, profit 1,500, profit percent, profit upon CP into 100, that is a 12.5%. Now question C, a cupboard is bought ₹2,500 and sold ₹3,000. So cost price and selling price are this. So profit is 500, profit percent, profit upon CP into 100, that is a 20%. Now next, D, Oscar bought for rupees 250 and sold rupees 150. So cost price, selling price, loss is 100%. Loss percent, loss upon CP into 100 is equal to 40%. Now students, convert each part of the ratio to percentage. 3:1, here is the 3 plus 1, 4, 3 upon 4 into 100%, that is the 75%. Second part, 1 upon 4 into 100%, that is 25%. B, 2:3:5, total sum, 2 plus 3 plus 5 is 10. First part, 2 upon 10 into 100, that is a 20%. Second, 3 upon 10 into 100, 30%. Third, 5 upon 10 into 100, 50%. C, 1:4, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. And first part, 1 upon 5 into 100 is equal to 20%. Second, 4 upon 5 into 100 is equal to 80%. D, 1:2:5, total parts, 1 plus 2 plus 5 is equal to 8. First part, 1 upon 8 into 100 is equal to 12.5%. Second part, 2 upon 8 into 100 is 25%. Third part, 5 upon 8 into 100 is equal to 62.5%. Now students, question number 3. The population of a city decreased from 25,000 to 24,500. Find the percentage decrease. Answer, total population 25,000. Final population 24,500. Decrease 5%. 500. Percentage 500 upon 25,000 into 100. That is a 2%. Arun bought a car for rupees 3,50,000. The next year the price went up to the 3,70,000. What was the percentage of the price increase? Initial price 3,50,000, 50,000, and final price 3,70,000. Increase 20,000. Increase percent 20,000 upon 3,50,000 into 100. That is a 5 fold 5 upon 7. Now students, one question for your homework. I bought a TV for rupees this and sell profit दिया है. Cost price आपके पास है. How much money today get for it? उसे जो है कितना money मिलेगा? So this is your homework. Now students, question number 6. Juhi sells a washing machine for rupees 13,500. She lost 20% in a bargain. Losses, and what was the price at which Abdi bought it? Answer, selling price rupees 13,500, loss percent 20, let the cost price be X, loss equal to 20% of X, cost price minus loss equal to selling price, X minus 20 upon 100 into X equal to 13,500, that is X equal to 16,875, therefore she bought it for rupees 16,875. Now students, here is question number 7. Chalk contain calcium carbon oxygen in ratio 10:3:12. Find the percentage of cardboard in the chalk, and if the stick of the chalk carbon is 3 gram, what is the weight of the chalk stick? Ratio of calcium carbon and oxygen 10:3:12. The sum is 25, therefore percentage of carbon 3 upon 25 into 100 is 12%. Second, let the weight of stick be x gram. 12% of x gram is equal to 3. 12 upon 100 into x equal to 3. X equal to 25 gram. Now students, question number 8. Amina buy a book for rupees 275. Sells it at a loss of 15%. How much does the C sell it for? Answer, cost price 275, loss 15%, loss equal to 15% of 275, cost price minus loss equal to selling price, 275 minus 15 upon 100 into 275 selling price. So selling price is 233.75. Now students, question number 9. Find the amount to be the paid at the end of 3 years in each case. Principal 1200 at a 12% per annum. So here is the principal, rate 12% time 3 years, simple interest principal into rate into time upon 100, that is equal to 432. Amount equal to principal plus simple interest, 1200 plus 432 is equal to 1632. Second question, if principal is 7500 at 5% per annum, principal is 7500, rate 5% per annum time 3 years, simple interest principal plus rate into time upon 100, that is 11,125. amount 7500 plus 1125, that is 8625 is your answer. Now students, next question for 10, the what rate give the rupees 218 interest on the sum of rupees 56,000 in 2 years? Answer, simple interest, principal rate time upon 100, that is equal to rate is equal to 0.25, therefore 0.25% give rupees 280 as interest on the given sum. 11. If Meena give a interest of rupees 45 for 1 year at 9% rate per annum, what is the sum she has borrowed? Answer, simple interest, principal plus rate into time upon 100. 45 is equal to principal into 9 into 1 upon 100, that is principal is equal to 500. Therefore, she borrowed rupees 500. Thank you students for watching my video. This graphics is only for creating interest in this video. So students, आपने घर पर रहे और students जिस date में जो video यहाँ से upload की जाती है उस date में आपको उस date wise पूरा काम जो है अपनी copy पर करना होगा. Student आप इसे बच नहीं सकते. So students इसका विशेष ध्यान रखें. Thank you for watching my video and students be happy. अपना ख्याल रखिए. Stay at home. बाहर आप न लिखें. हम आपके जो है सुखद जीवन की कामना करते हैं. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स.